Hello, my good people. Today, I will now be reacting to Taylor Swift's All Too Well, the short film with Dylan O'Brien and Teddy Sink. Dylan O'Brien is my absolute husband. I've been watching him since probably before the Teen Wolf days. And then when he came on Teen Wolf, I was like, yes, yes, ma'am. And I love him, and he has been my celebrity crush ever since then, since I was a child, and I love him. He was my lock screen for a while. I changed it because I got embarrassed, but I love him. All my friends know how much I love this man. So I'm very excited to see his role. Pretty sure he's gonna be the villain, but that's fine. And then Sadie Sink. Man, this girl is 19 years old. She's living my freaking dream right now. With my two favorite people in the entire world, Dylan O'Brien and Taylor Swift. Like, hello. And then God bless America. I can't. I really can't. So, okay. Let's just watch this video. Let's watch a short film before I give myself a bigger heart attack than need be. Okay. Love is short. Forgetting is so long.
Are you for real?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I just feel like maybe I made you up.
She's living my dream. She's 19. He's living my dream, and that's such an advocate of he is of Taylor Swift. Oh, God bless. Stop, God. I'm gonna assume Sadie's Taylor and Dylan is whom we shall not name. This is like how their relationship was. The scarf! This is like the run. Weird video. They're killing this. I want to get Dylan O'Brien. You almost ran the red because you were looking over me. Wind in my hair, I was there. I remember it all too well. I'm in shock. Dylan's got a thing for redheads. First, it's Holland Roden from Teen Wolf, who plays Lydia, and now it's Sadie Sink. That's all I gotta say. They were so happy. And it plummets so fast. The first crack in the glass. This is a great story.
Hello, my good people. I'm sorry I'm interrupting, but I have to say something about this because I didn't say anything there because I was in just such shock. That move right there was such a you-know-what move. Like, never. No, ma'am. But, like, honestly, if that was me and her situation at 21 years old, at 20 years old, I honestly probably would have done the same thing because, like, I would have been naive, hence I'm 19 now. But I am a hopeless romantic, and I don't know what I would have done. But I probably would have done the same exact thing that she would have done at the moment in time, and then talked about it later. But that's all. I just wanted to get my 2 cents.
And you were tossing me the car keys, but the patriarchy keychain on the ground. And I was thinking on the drive down, anytime now, he's gonna say it's love to be.
him in a beanie.
I love him. And he tries to, like, comfort. Okay, but the beard makes him look like whom we shall now name. Like, from this angle, yeah. Oh.
Why are you so pissed off?
Oh.
Pissed off.
You
said I was pissed off.
Because you're acting pissed off.
I haven't heard him talk in a hot minute.
Ridiculous. These are my friends. They were super fucking nice to you, too.
Like the way that you acted around them.
You were being weird and quiet the entire time.
I was not being weird because you wouldn't look at me.
Oh, come on.
You'd ask me one thing the entire night.
Such bullshit. That's such bullshit.
You dropped my fucking hand. What am I supposed to do with that?
I didn't even fucking notice. What are you talking about?
I don't know any of these people. They're all strangers. They're all older than me.
But, like, what are you talking about?
I feel so out of place. You're the only one that makes
me feel
this.
You won't
even look at me.
Bro, this is literally, I envision now, like, the way that she had the song. And then this is how their relationship, like, went. Like, this literally has to be how their relationship ended. Like, that's all I'm thinking about, is how this is how it ended. Like, if you guys have watched my High School Musical, the series videos, and, like, the episode with, like, Ricky and Nene are, like, fighting in the cafeteria, in the pizza shop, and that's how them two ended their relationship, this is how Taylor and whom we shall not name ended their relationship. This is how it is.
Catching up with friends, you're literally saying I dropped your hand. Like, what? I don't even remember the moment that you're talking about. How can you be, like, attacking me about something I don't even, like, fucking know? I was doing it subconsciously. I was catching up with
people. Don't do that. You're making me feel fucking stupid.
Holy shit.
Anger.
I think I'm making you feel that way. I think you're making yourself.
I feel like I'm watching a movie.
Literally a moment that I don't even fucking remember.
A moment I knew.
Fucking, like, holding me hostage over. It's insane. It's fucking crazy. These people I haven't seen in, like, 10 years. And you just sit there the entire fucking time. It was fun. I actually had a fucking blast.
You didn't even look at me once.
What are you talking about? I'm catching up with my friends.
Oh, trust me, they were enthralled by you. Of course.
You're making the entire night about you.
You didn't even look at me.
Holy shit. I can't.
Dylan.
It's fucking selfish. It's literally like, it's so crazy.
Oh, you're so
making
you're selfish
it about
now.
Yes,
selfish
you're making
now.
It about you're acting. So I'm saying you're acting selfish. Absolutely.
Bro, no way.
Right now,
shall not
exactly
name
what's acting
like this
don't
to her.
Don't fucking look at me like that. That's so fucked up.
I want behind the scenes now.
Hey. Come on. I don't want to fight. Come on. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, I dropped your hand.
I mean, I would have done this if I was Taylor in this situation. I would honestly probably would have done the same thing and, like, bit naive at the time and taken him back and then had my heart shattered, you know? Yeah, I can't blame her.
Come on. Sorry.
And I know it's long gone. There was nothing else I could do.
Dancing around the kitchen in the refrigerator. Oh, I love this. Well, not how it ended, but, like, the masterpiece that this is performing. I want to kiss Dylan O'Brien. It's legal. Oh my god. Him. Okay, I know it's like a story and all, but, like, I can't get over the fact that Dylan O'Brien. I love this man with all my being. And Sadie is just killing me acting. The breaking point. Oh, man. She's about to hit the fan.
Maybe we got lost in time.
Just talk to me. Look at me, okay? Look at me. Look at me. Oh, no. Acting is everything. I got full body chills, man. Like, am I okay? Because I'm not reacting to this like I thought I did. I honestly think I reacted in my head but did not speak it out loud. I think because that's what happens when I film at night. It was probably like, I think I was almost 1 o'clock in the morning when I filmed this. So I think that's what's going on. But God, I kid you not, when she said that, like, if we had been closer in age, then this maybe would have worked, in my mind, my jaw hit the ground. My jaw hit the floor. And I was like, what did she just say? Like, that line is powerful. And, like, the line before, like, earlier in the song was just like, something about our relationship was, like, a secret, but I kept her as, like, an oath. That line, that one, physically, I swear I must have done it in my head, because that one got me, and I don't understand why I didn't say it out loud, but I didn't, and I'm so sorry, because this is not what I wanted you guys to say, and I feel like I'm doing a bad job. So, that's all. I was just, like, in utter disbelief, shock, and I'm like, this is a lyrical mastermind, and I feel like I'm in her life, but that's all. I'm really sorry that it's not living up to my expectations, and I hope I don't know. Okay. I'll stop hopping in, maybe.
Feels like the outcast.
Dang, where's he from? The guy who's playing his dad.
People hated Taylor during this time, and this is how she was feeling, and she had to deal with society after this. Man, I can't even imagine.
Time won't fly, it's like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it after plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own.
Heartbreak? Oh. No.
But you keep my old scarf from that very first week. Cause it reminds you of innocence and it smells like me. You can't get rid of it. Cause you remember it all too well.
What's happening? This is heartbreaking, shattering.
There's Easter eggs in here, and I have not seen a single one because I'm too enthralled in this. Enthralled, is that a word? She's making up words at this point.
And just between us, did the love affair maim you too? Cause in this city's barren cold, I still remember the first fall of snow and how it glistened as
oh my God.
I remember it all too.
That's cool. She could pull off being a redhead, man.
Just between us did the
everybody's crying.
Oh my god, no way he's out there.
In her skirts?
Looks just like him. This was great. I thoroughly enjoyed this. Are these just the credits? Yeah. Okay. Anywho's, this was a masterpiece that I needed. I needed this, I really did. Even though I didn't cry, surprisingly, I think because I've never been through a heartbreak, so. But anyways, I really, really enjoyed this. This was actually a cinematic masterpiece. Sean Levy, that's who it is, okay. Who played the dad. This was so good. Like, Taylor, what are you doing to us? My good lord. So now, I will probably go listen to the album again and text all my friends about it. And then I will recuperate. And hopefully make it through tomorrow without having a heart attack. So, yes. Okay. Okay, my good people. Thank you for sticking around with me. And all my nonsense. So, I really hope you guys enjoyed this. Because this was so good. I highly suggest everybody go watch it again. Because I will. One, see my husband. And two, just to experience the heartbreak that she went through when she was doing this. Because I feel so bad. Everybody... Society and media is so mean, and they really were mean during this time of our lives. So, thank you, Miss Swift, for giving us a piece of your life and giving. Okay, real quick, before anything else happened, I just grabbed the phone at this point. So, yes, the acting was great, and it was just immaculate, and I cannot wait to see what happens next with how Red is just going to increase throughout this whole entire experience. So, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and sorry that I'm now holding the phone because I'm having technical difficulties again. So thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye, guys.